is just a bowl of cherries. Don't take it serious. Life's too mysterious. You work, you slave, you worry so, but you can't take your dough when you go, go, go. Keep repeating, it's the berries. The strongest oak must fall. The best things in life to you were just long. So how can you lose what you never own? Life is just a bowl of cherries. So live and laugh at it all.
Hello and welcome. My name is Scarlett Eclair, and this is our third episode now on MNN Network. This is cable access at its best. Tonight is a really special occasion, and for the occasion, I've got a very big bowl. You might be asking, what am I going to do with this bowl? And the question is, I'm not entirely sure. I thought tonight would be best to bring all my favorite ingredients together in one room, just like my friends are here tonight. All races, colors, creeds, sizes, levels of friendship to hear. So here we have, going down through my list, if you can see, magnolia condensed milk. We've got chocolate, we've got marshmallow, we've got sugar, we've got cream, we've got honey, and some other things, and I don't even know what's in this bottle. Now, to help me tonight, to help kind of bring everything together, I thought I'd put together a playlist, and to kind of help me through the making process, so everyone at home who wants to follow can follow through song. Isn't that a beautiful thing, everyone? That's beautiful, isn't it? I know. It's beautiful. Also, I have my sister assistant, Begbie High. Why don't you come on out here? Yeah. My sister assistant, Begbie. Hi, Begbie.
Hi, Scarlett.
Saffron. Anyways, that's not our birth names. But I think Begbie, she's basically the, to me, the poet laureate of the culinary world. And I'm going to have her assist with this kind of lyrical component I've created tonight to sing-song her way through some of my favorite products tonight. Isn't that just exciting? That's just exciting.
Sweet, move me.
All right, so first things first, a chef must always be prepared with her tools. Her or his. Tonight it's a her. So of course we have knives and small knives. We need a measuring cup. You will need one of these at home. You also need one of these things that allow for different sizes of things to go into things. And this is one of my favorite. The reason why this is so useful is I can put small amounts and large of the same thing at once.
Whoa.
And it's also, it's not really that musical, actually. We won't do that. Let's see what else. That shouldn't be in here. And, obviously you need your ingredients. Now, let's get to it. You know what? Let's put our gloves on and let's get cooking.
Mine are invisible.
That's right, they are.
Sweet, so much sweet, sugar flower.
go. The perforated openings never work. Sugar is the number one component in all desserts. Some people say butter, some people even say flour. I say sugar. You need a lot of it. Now don't be scared to use your hands. Just mix the flour and the sugar together. White on white.
I love it. It's like heaven. Did you know that sugar is the one nutrient we don't eat, but we love it?
Decadence, isn't it? That's the sugar. Now, we will need something else before. Here we go. A lot of people, my sister assistant included, love butter. You eat sticks of it, you're sick.
I get the Irish kind, it's so good.
Yeah, the Killarney Gold you like. Is it
Kerrygold.
Kerrygold. Now, I watch my figure, as it shows, and so I decide that this is probably the best alternative to butter I've ever come across, and it's called I Can't Believe It's Not Butter, and you just can't believe it. Would you like to taste some? Do you think you...
It's not butter?
It's not
butter. It tastes good. That's not butter.
Just put the whole thing in, because it doesn't matter. It's so good for you. It's practically apples. Isn't that good? You can lick that out later if you like, sister. Okay, now we're really getting somewhere here. Again, use your hands. If you've got a big bowl like mine, you can use your hands. There's plenty of room. I almost forgot what we need. Too as well. I don't like real butter. You like real butter, but I don't.
Salem, and I have something I'm working on for this town and all that is to come of this land.
Hi there.
But I need a little help. Maybe you can help me. You can help me, can't you?
As you're watching the pendant swing backwards and forwards in front of your eyes, you notice that you become,
well,
sleepy.
I'm sure by now noticed there is something to
you. Feel yourself slowly and slowly.
You can't grow your herbs anymore, can you?
And slowly.
No. You and others can't grow anything anymore. of what? That little shack. He has a lot, doesn't he?
Thank you.
saying, I never had the courage to ask to see if you'd be interested. Just being here, and you've poisoned me.